down the aisle one last time to pick up any remaining service items, cups, cans, newspapers, and any other trash. If you have any of those cleaning wipes that you wipe down the seat or three tables with, we would especially love to collect those at this time. We'll be on the ground shortly.
southbound gate, and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead bins. Items tend to shift during the flight and could fall out. If you're making a connection near the plane, check the TV monitors in the terminal for flighting gate information. Our flight does continue on to Baltimore, Washington. If you're continuing on with us, please remain seated while our local passengers deplane. Chris will come from the back and count you. Once you verify that count, we'll let you know with an announcement. If you're leaving us here in the Dallas area, please check for all your belongings in your surrounding area. Once you deplane the aircraft, you will not be allowed back on. Ground servicing doors will be open in both the front and back of the aircraft. If you are in the care of a little one, please make sure to keep an eye on them. And one last reminder, please keep those face masks on until you get off this aircraft, and also remember to keep up that social distancing as you deplane. Thanks so much for joining us. Go out, buckle up, be safe, have a wonderful day. Come back and see us soon.